I miss all my niggas, man, they stressing me. Too many soldiers gone, so I'm not the great. But they 10 toes in heaven watching me. Yeah, yeah, rest in peace. I miss all my niggas, man, they stressing me. Too many soldiers gone, so I'm not the great. But they 10 toes in heaven watching me.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Matt the Mystic. Today we having a little chill day. We about to go run some errands. Probably go, might buy something. I don't know yet. But I'll talk to y'all when we get in the car. All right, y'all. So right now we at Dunham's. I might see if they got some cheap jogging pants in here, and I might grab them. Because I need some new ones so I can throw these old ones away.
Man.
And look, this my nigga, DeJohn.
He's trying to wear joggers.
Shut the fuck up. Subscribe to my dog channel, too.
Yeah, I need to start posting, bro. I ain't gonna hold you up. I don't be doing shit. I ain't gonna...
Yeah.
I need to do a video today, actually.
Subscribe to his OnlyFans.
No, nigga. I ain't got no goddamn OnlyFans. Fuck out of here with that shit.
Shoot. I ain't gonna lie. We might do... a video today, me and dog. I don't know yet.
I ain't doing a video.
Might shoot a porno.
No, we not doing that.
Why not?
We not doing that.
Why?
I'm not doing that again.
He ain't trying to get freaky, y'all. All right, y'all. I'm gonna talk to y'all when we get in the store.
Dicky ass nigga.
All right, y'all. We in this bitch. This bitch in the air. I ain't gonna hold you up, bro. But we about to go see if I can make shot.
You is retard. Hold on, let me try. Hold on.
All right, y'all, that bitch ain't got no fucking errand. Look at this nigga. Look at this dumbass nigga. He about to shoot again. Oh, you ass. He's ass. Oh, he ass for real. He ass for real. Look at this dumbass nigga.
Nigga, fuck you.
No, these holes need air.
They good boys, then.
Yeah. First time I'm seeing this shit.
You ain't never seen Spider, bro?
I ain't never seen.
It's literally... When I tell you it's literally like a... Like more of a sports brand. Like a literal sports brand. Let me see.
I know about what's the name over there.
What?
Spodling. Or however you pronounce it. I think it's
what the fuck is Spot? What the fuck is Spodling? You fucking weird ass nigga.
Bro, this is where the phone niggas be.
Oh.
I think that's how you.
Spodling?
Spodling, yeah.
Yes.
I'm like, Spodling? I don't know.
You don't know how to fucking. This nigga don't know how to fucking spell or talk.
That's crazy. That's crazy.
You goofy bitch.
Bro. Po nigga wear, bro. Po nigga
well,
wear.
I was trying to get Mikey in this fucking bitch. But you know, his ass ain't got Saturday and Sundays off.
Yeah. I only got this Saturday off because I gotta go somewhere. I just don't know how long I'm gonna be there. I'm probably gonna be there all day.
Wait, nigga, you got Saturday off?
This Saturday?
You got this Saturday off?
Yeah, I gotta go somewhere. I gotta go to Zoe's baby's birthday party.
That's crazy. How long are you gonna be there?
Not sure. I start at 3. If I don't get there at 3, I'll probably be there at 4, but I'm probably gonna get there at like 6, 7. I ain't about to be all day. I gotta be fucked up. I gotta come in Sunday.
Exactly. Fuck that baby. I just went.
Whoa!
Nah,
I'm just playing.
Nah, ain't nothing like that, you know. I ain't gonna lie, I thought it was yours. I thought it was a light skinned baby, man.
Nigga, that baby is Mexican. Well, that baby is white as her.
It's like far back. Make sure it's 0.5.
Got you. Yeah, I got you.
Alright, so look, y'all. We got some new videos coming out. Saturday, we going to a Renaissance Festival. That's going to be cool. Man. Let me see. What else? I don't need... I'm supposed to be going to Chicago next week. I'm hoping I can, y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, man. Give me the 2K subs. And if when we get the 2K subs, I'ma what am I do? I'm a prank TJ. Oh. Give me the 2K subs and I'll prank TJ.
You're not gonna do this, y'all. How will you do this? This is crazy. I don't know. Y'all, I don't feel him on this. Like, I don't know if he actually gonna prank this man, bro. But I want to see. Because if he gonna do it, I want to be there for this one. I want to be there for this one, bro.
Like I said, give me the 2K subs and I'm a prank TJ.
That's man wildin', bro.
I might do it even if I don't get there.
Oh, that's wild.
Y'all might see something coming real soon. Next.
If you don't get TJ, we gotta get Caleb.
Yeah, Caleb or TJ. Ooh, it's gonna be easy to get Caleb. TJ be busy as fuck. Oh, yeah. I might be going to a boxing gym tomorrow too. With TJ. Might prank him then. Alright, y'all. Comment, like, and subscribe. Hit that post notification button. And we out. So, y'all, tell me why these dumbass niggas fucking closed the ramp to the freeway. Bro, and we gotta take the fucking main streets to this store, man.
It's crazy that bitch was just open yesterday.
That's what I'm saying. Bro, what's so crazy is I'm almost out of gas, man. And I'm broke as fuck. So you gotta like the fucking video so I can get this money.
He wouldn't be driving if it was out of gas, man. Oh, that nigga is on the road.
Shut your bitch ass up.
No, I'm in the car, bro. We ain't gonna run out of gas.
We're gonna run out of gas. It's gonna be on the side of the road. All right, y'all. Coming like in the sky, bitch.
Come back home tomorrow.
What's up, y'all? We in.
So, y'all, we in Spirit Halloween. We trying to see what they got this year, you know. I always try to come to get a little nice costume. You know, last year I was pulling up as the... I was a fucking WWE ref last year, you know, doing some dumb shit. But so, he's trying to see what we working with.
Bro, I don't know what's up with my dude in this gay-ass WWE shit.
That shit good as fuck. He lying. He lying.
Yeah, he like niggas with tight drawers.
He's so gay, bro. Oh, my.
Oh, my. Oh my god. You the one that like niggas with tight drawers. No, but shit, we might have some motion on Halloween. It depends on what everybody wanna do. And if it's just me and you that do something, it could be like that for real.
I gotta try to find somebody who got some hoes.
Shit, we could get some hoes, man.
No, y'all can get some hoes. I ain't got no hoes.
No. Oh, wait. I know exactly who to bring with us then. The hoe magnet.
Who the hoe magnet?
Andre.
Oh.
Andre got the most hoes than anybody I ever met. I swear to God. All right, y'all. Bro, how the fuck?
All right, bro. So hold on. Let me go back. Let me tell you a little story real quick. So we just went to Spirit Halloween and shit like that. So I remember when I was younger, bro, and I put on my brother's like Power Rangers Dino Thunder, like the Blue Ranger. I put that nigga shit on, and I got stuck in that bitch. Like I real life got stuck in that bitch. It was like no. I got stuck for 10 minutes. Like that nigga went and he tried to undo the zipper. That bitch broke. That bitch broke on me. I was stuck in that bitch for like, I was stuck in that bitch for like 6-7 hours, bro. I was crying.
Why the fuck y'all didn't cut that bitch?
Bro, we was kids. We wasn't thinking of that shit at that time, bro. Like, smart shit that you think of. Nah, we was not thinking about that shit as kids. So I was stuck in that bitch, bro. Like,
I didn't even want to put the mask on. So Power Ranger outfits, they do got me a little bit scared. I'll be like, I try to get stuck in that bitch again, bro. Got PTSD from that bitch, but you know, I finally got out of it, bro. That was like one of the greatest days of my life when I got out that bitch, bro. I swear to God, same day and everything, so I was just so happy when I got out. I was like, I'm never putting that shit on again, bro.
Nigga, was you hot?
Hell yeah! It was hot in the house, bro. I was hot. I was crying. My head started hurting, and I was doing everything. Like, you know, after you get mad at something, you get the... You know, you're doing all that dumb shit, bro. You
get the tweaking.
Yeah, you get the tweaking. Like, I was doing all that stupid shit, bro. It wasn't working, bro. So I was like, bro, this is ass. And then he just came over. He waited. Then we just, and it ripped. I was like, thank fucking God, bro. Thank God. I would wiggle myself off that bitch here. But all
right, y'all. So we back at the crib. Bro, he said he about to make some hamburgers, bro. Mr. Chef Boyardee.
I'm really not about to make no hamburgers. I need to not eat my fat ass.
Bitch, you better make me a hamburger, bitch.
Nigga, it's impossible meat. Like, it's plant-based meat, nigga.
Have you tried it?
Yeah, I had some earlier.
Is it good?
I mean, it's alright. You can definitely tell then. You can taste the difference, but like, it's alright.
Yeah, I know. My mama be eating that shit. I tried it before. It's alright. Like you said. I need a haircut, y'all. I know. And I need to get my earrings back. This goofy bitch took them, man. That's why I don't. The Myra.
Oh.
Because the bitch was trying to take fucking pictures and shit. She was like, Matt, can I see your earrings? I was like, what?
That's kind of weird.
That's weird as fuck.
I was don't like, know. This woman that asked to see a dude's earrings.
No, because it's like, you know.
You should have your own because you're a woman.
That's what I'm saying.
I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm being stereotypical. I don't know. That's just me, though.
No, nigga. You ain't being stereotypical. That was just some weird ass shit.
I don't know. I'd be a little weirded out. I'd be like, why you on my wrist? Like, what are yours?
That's what I'm saying. Like, bitch, what?
That might be one of my ventures for next year, too.
What, Aaron's?
I might have to get some earrings.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie.
I ain't never dabbled in nothing like that. I don't have no tattoos. Like, I don't know that shit. And I was like,
I don't know.
I did see you with your earrings, and I was like, honestly, they don't look bad. The fits that I'm trying to go for, honestly, it look nice. I'll probably just clean up my beard a little bit.
And leave your hair cut down. All right, y'all. I'm leaving my friend's house on my way home. Damn, I really gotta get my hair cut. I'm looking crazy as hell. Yeah, it's really dark as shit out here. Damn. I can't wait until I move out of state, man. When I make that big money, man. Moving out of state. I'm fucking all the bad bitches. I'm fucking all the bad bitches. Man, it's cold as hell. Damn. Oh, I should have brought a fucking jacket. Like, comment, subscribe for me. Give me 2K subs, my nigga. Yeah, I need to wash my shit, man. My shit don't look that bad, though. I'm gonna talk to y'all when I actually get home. And I'm gonna tell y'all some videos I got coming up and shit like that. My bad, y'all, that I'm acting awkward and shit. I haven't vlogged in a minute. Cause y'all know how I be. Alright, like, comment, subscribe, hit that post notification. sorry, y'all. Comment, like, and subscribe. Hit that post notification button. And we out.
Bitches, red bone, ass fat, jello, light skin, yellow, iced out.